Christopher as well remains for many people one of, if not the definitive actors to have inhabited the role. Can you talk a little bit about what made him such a special person when the cameras stopped rolling?
Well, Christopher was very intelligent guy and a very method type actor. So him and I had to kind of learn to like each other at first. And, you know, I don't think he felt comfortable with someone else playing him. He was very uncomfortable about it. So we spent every day together for a month just so he felt more comfortable. And I got to know some of his personal traits, some of his personality points. And he was very interested in that I picked that up. And he was right. And it turned out that it worked. I tried to play as much him as possible. But I also told him that I was going to bring a lot of myself to the role so that he could have that as he played later on. And he was like, okay, you know, we'll play ball together. And but Christopher was one of the finest choices. I can't think of a better Superman still to this day. He was the best.